Those are... But I thought there were soldiers in here! These people are civilians!
Calm down, Yuta. Burn everything to the ground.
But...
That's an order.
Understood, sir.
Every day I awaken from the same nightmare. 7 years have passed, yet I'm still torturing myself.
Yuta? Yuta! Are you there? You did set the autopilot, right?
Yeah.
Then get down here to the lander.
I try to forget the nightmare by continuing to fight, as I'm doing today.
We'll be in Dante's security zone soon. Friend or foe is FOF. Our ship will transmit this code to get past their sensors, then 6 assault teams will infiltrate.
Providing we can get that close, of course.
Our codes are flawless.
If we can really trust these codes, shouldn't they have sent in a crack military unit or something? Don't you think, Yuta?
My only duty is to destroy my designated target. I'm concerned with nothing else.
Boy, you just can't wait to start blowing things up, huh? Get this straight. We're here to save Hornet. Safeguarding our planet is the objective.
Excuse me. So we're merely pawns in some elaborate game that will determine the fate of the world, is that it? Then which player is going to be fortunate enough to checkmate fate, I wonder?
We are entering Dante's security zone. There's an E-chip, an E-unit power-up, hidden in that box located in front of you. Destroy the box and get the E-chip. Destroy them. The target's nearby. The target ought to be destroyed within the mine. The target team's lander is damaged. Damn it, Tango, back up. Pochino, we can play. The
sixth platoon is gone! What is behind you?
Stop your whining.
The area designated with a marker is the next place you should go. Follow the marker and proceed ahead. Those are multi-legged anti-aircraft weapons.
I'll eliminate the target. Target has been destroyed.
I haven't been able to raise Benoit. Are you picking him up?
No.
I see. At any rate, let's look for a way in.